today is a good day. The Buffalo Bills won last night. Day 18. And this is spiced eggnog. Be right back. Okay, good old spiced eggnog. Yep, I'm drinking it.
So my hair is messy, but that's fine. But this morning I made breakfast. I made sausage, eggs, and some biscuits. So yeah, and my plate is already done. So yeah. No, y'all have not seen me in so long. Today is the 18th. We gonna keep it pushing. Let's open up T18. Zest wishes. And as y'all can hear, the water is ready, so let's get it brewing. This is what it looks like. It smells really good. It smells like cinnamony, if that's even a word, and a whole bunch of other spices, but it smells really good. Okay, y'all, I tasted it and it tastes really good. It basically reminds me like a warm cider. It tastes like cinnamony and like a hint of apple and stuff. So yeah, this is day 18 and it's Zesty Wishes, and this one I give it a 7 out of 10. It's really good though, but it's not like all that, and that's just the stuff from the tea leaves. So yeah, and I also got a special guest.
Hi, Loki.